How does it work?
If you put the catheter into the patient, the surface is getting contact to the blood, and immediately both drugs are released by diffusion. We will create very high concentrations on a surface. The concentrations are thousandfold higher as compared to a usual systemic antibiotic therapy. We will have in this zone, in this colonizing zone, concentrations of about 1,000 micrograms and more.